Double your money in one afternoon, Craig.
You guys never hang out with me. You never invite me to do stuff. But now you want me to be in a band with you because my grandma gave me $100.
Craig, don't be an asshole.
I'll go get the money. Do you guys know why nobody else at school likes hanging out with you? Because you're always doing stuff like this. You're always coming up with some stupid idea to do something, and then it backfires, and then you end up in some foreign country or in outer space or something. That's why no one likes hanging out with you guys.
You're being extremely negative, Craig.
Was there ever a moment when you guys first came up with the genius plan to become a Peruvian flute band that any of you said, "Hey, you know, this plan might backfire"? No, that never occurs to you. Because you guys are jerks, and you never learn from your mistakes. And that's why everyone at school thinks you guys are assholes.
That's not true! Kids at school like us, don't they?
Yeah, dude, kids at school totally like us. Craig's just being a dick because we're having a tough time right now.
I'm being a dick.
Yes!
You guys took my birthday money, got me arrested, and sent to Miami with no way home except to take down the country of Peru, and I'm being a dick.
There's no talking to this guy! Alright, fine, Craig. When we get back home, we'll get you your money back, and we'll never talk to you again. How's that?
That would be great. Thank you. My name is Craig Tucker. Last week was my birthday. My grandma gave me a check for $100. I was so happy. But then, four kids from school came to my house and said I should use my $100 to invest in becoming a Peruvian flute band. They promised I would double my money in one afternoon, but the government arrested us, along with all the other Peruvian flute bands, and took us to an internment camp in Miami. We begged to go home, but instead, the government told us they were sending us to Peru. And so that is why I am now in Peru. If I die, let it be known that it is because four guys I don't even like from school lied to me and took my birthday money. That's a shock. I decided to follow you guys, and now I'm in Land of the Giants Lost World.
Craig, it isn't our fault! You make it sound like we always want to be in situations like this, but we don't have any choice!
Yeah, stuff just happens!
Stuff just happens.
That's right!
You just wind up being sent by the government to take down the city of Lima, only to wind up in Land of the Giants Lost World.
That's right!
You know what stuff happens to most kids? They fall off their bikes. They get in fights with their parents. They get swindled out of their birthday money.
Ah! No!
Okay, now there's sparks shooting out of my eye.
Ah, curse you, Craig! Stop!